Hey guys, welcome back to the ASMR. So today's video is just going to be like a little triggers and a rambling video. Just general talking about stuff with you guys. Just like a nice easy one. I'm actually on my lunch break. So yeah, sorry about the lack of uploads recently. I've had a very busy, stressful couple of weeks at work. And I'm like currently applying for new jobs and things. So I've just been very busy. I do now have a Patreon, so if you want to go follow the Patreon channel, there's two videos on there currently. There is also one video on my membership channel, which I don't even want to get rid of the membership channel, it's not very popular. People seem to prefer Patreon for whatever reason, just let me know. If you are subscribed to the membership channel already, then you might want to look at my Patreon instead. I've only got one video up on the membership and I think it's barely been looked at all, so we'll see. So yeah, just a bit of rambling while my lunch is cooking. I do work from home, in case you're wondering, like I'm on my lunch break, where I am. So yeah, let's just do a couple random little triggers that I've got back here. Let's start off with this one. So yeah, I've currently got a massage video and tattoo tracing video on my Patreon, so if any of that interests you, then go subscribe to that channel. But obviously YouTube is free, so you've always got this channel. Yeah, I've just been very busy, you know, with work. Gym and life and applying for jobs. It's not been a long time, so but hopefully that'll soon change. I've applied for some new jobs, so fingers crossed. You can all cross your fingers for me. I am gonna do a video when I finally get a mic. I'm yet to make a single penny, but as soon as any sort of money enters my bank account from YouTube, I will be getting a mic, so it shouldn't be long. And I'm planning on doing it like a, you can have the rabbit in the background as usual. It likes a bit of centre of attention. I will be doing a cereal taste testing video as soon as I get a mic. I think all like the crinkle noises will be really nice. Also ignore my nails, I currently need to clip them, but they help with tapping, so I suppose. I'm is just going to be a short video because I'm on my lunch break. My food's currently in the oven. I'm just having a chicken Kiev, Kiev. A chicken Kiev, if you know what that is. It's basically chicken with garlic and butter inside. I don't know, everywhere does chicken Kiev, so I'm thinking Kiev. It sounds are picking up well enough for you. It's all down there. And yeah, I'm yet to hear back about any of those jobs that I've applied for. So like I said, if you can all just cross your fingers for me and wish me good luck. The job I've got now is just a bit too stressful. I like a nice, chilled life, but I get paid, so you know, can't complain too much, but it's just I won't say stressful, actually, it's a very, like, negative job, in some sense. The company's great, obviously, but yeah. Like, the jobs that I've applied for within the company, it's a good company. Like a lot of people's problems and stuff, which is, you know, most people's problems in life aren't exactly positive. Dance moves on the internet, right? But yeah, when's my day off? I got a day off on Friday. So I'll be getting a couple videos filmed then. And then on Sunday as well. Let me know what videos you want to see down below.